So I'm Jenny, and I'm here with Gratitude Space, and I have with me today Christina Santera, and she is the CEO of ECAT Development. She wrote a book, Confessions of a Young Entrepreneur, and also she is the founder of Total Wellness Connect, which takes a holistic approach at helping to develop wellness professionals. So we are talking about who we are grateful for and why. So my question to you today is who you are grateful for at this moment.
I'm always grateful for my mom. She's an OBGYN out of Long Island, and she's always taught me to think for myself. And I think that's so important with the amount of information that we get every day from the media, from friends, from everybody, to really always seek your own truth, because we all live with our own truth.
I love that. Well, I was going to ask you why you're grateful for her, but I think you kind of covered that. Is there anything else about your mom that really showed you how to be? Because from reading on your blog and reading on your page about gratitude for you and going through challenges and overcoming challenges and seeing the gratitude in those challenges, is that something that your mom kind of instilled in you along the way?
In a sense, definitely. The way that we've grown up, you know, having grown up in Europe, it has allowed for me to really see challenges more as opportunities. So when you're grateful for everything that happens, you know, you're literally grateful for the challenges and the successes, then you can really grow and see everything as an opportunity. So my mom has gone through many challenges, you know, getting us from Europe to here and so on. And, you know, she's always kind of mulled through them and allowed for me to see it the same way.
Great. Oh, well, thank you so much for doing this today. I really appreciate it. It was fun. Thanks, everyone.